The great William Klein sadly died this week, one of the all-time great photographers. The majority of his work was in black and white, and often on the streets. Subjects often off-center, always high contrast, from high fashion to gritty street photos. He had a gift that so many modern photographers crave, just capturing moods and moments effortlessly. He also had great wit, and just incredibly gracious when I took this portrait of him just a few years ago.